Good luck out there. That's no normal piece of paper. Okay, need to know where to... Thank you. normal piece of paper.
Repairman, how's the fridge repair coming along?
I'll see you later, Legs.
Like always.
Must be one of the missing altered items. saved altered item to worry about. That's an altered item up there. Looks like I need to hit that shield harder. Thank you. This is the safe room Will showed me. The one with the altered item inside.
Listen to this. Containment fit.
I found all those missing altered items.
All of them? Wow, you have a gift, ma'am. But those weren't all of the altered items missing from the Panopticon. The hiss must be making them restless. We've had several more containment breaches.
How many of these things did he lose? How many?
Just a couple. Should be no problem for you. I really appreciate your help. Really. Just super.
I'll see you later, Link.
Like always.
Yeah.
altered item. This thing again. Got into another altered item. What does this have to mean? Is it fighting the bull? I never did like flamingos. Too pink.
Altered item number 52 AE analysis, session 2. I will begin by introducing various stimuli to the item. First, a low voltage electric shock. No response. Next, I will introduce heat via a standard Bunsen burner. Quack, if you can understand my words. No response. This concludes session 2. We'll need time to prepare further tests.
Disappearing ducks. Great. This must be one of Langston's altered items. Quacking.
1947.
Thank you.
The only thing creepier than one mannequin is a few dozen of the damn things. I wish things had gone differently in Ordinary for us. But wishing won't change things. Finding the projector will.
There's so much coming together in this one case. A new object of power, something we have not seen before. I mean, coming from me, that's saying something. And the boy, Dylan Faden, prime candidate 6. And the sister as well. Once we catch up with her, but the boy, so much potential. We're talking Northmore level readings here. And I don't want to invoke his name, but it's completely different circumstances here. It's remarkable. There was an incident. Yes. lost a valuable member of our team, yes. Rex is a force. Dylan has so much. But he's just a kid. Like, I'll take the blame. He needs some slack. I mean, boys will be boys. He's exceptional and under a lot of stress. Roberts got killed. It's an unfortunate accident, that's all. Marshall needs to realize this. We will make this work. We'll make this work.
Is this what Dylan wanted me to see? It doesn't matter. We need to find that projector. All the times I felt paranoid, I was right. The Bureau could have given me the answers, but they just stood by and watched me.
We used to play there all the time. Me and Dylan, and other kids as well. We loved it. This time, I remember, was different. We found a way in, deeper into it, like it had shifted. We went inside, and that's where we found the slide projector. A dump is a place for lost things. Things that have been thrown away. Did you ever feel that way when you were growing up, Jesse?
What? No.
Yes, but that has nothing to do with...
Was there a slide projector at your home when you were small?
No.
Those were before your time, I suppose. But your family did look at photos together, maybe. In one form or the other?
Maybe.
When was this? Can you remember? At parties? Barbecues? How did it make you feel? Did your parents ever show pictures that embarrassed you? Was alcohol ever involved at these parties? Did your parents drink? Did that make you uncomfortable?
No! That's just stupid. Come on. That has nothing to do with this. Nothing.
The slide projector, let me ask you this. As a child, did you ever fantasize about worlds inside pictures? Inside a painting? You know, stepping into a painting, into a hidden world, escaping and finding adventure there, away from your parents.
I don't think so. I don't remember. Maybe. I don't know.
studied what happened in Ordinary here. That's the place to start looking. Dylan and I were both prime candidates. Experiments. Very different ones, sure, but both in a cell of some sort. Am I out of the cell now, or is all this the house and being the director? Another cell. We're going back home. Of course we are. It started there, and it's... never gone away. There's gotta be a way to rotate these tracks. Maybe there's a control panel nearby. There's gotta be a way to rotate these tracks. Maybe there's a control panel nearby. Something's blocking it.